Boker Tov, Shalom. Hosea chapter 5, verses 7 through 15. Galatians chapter 3, verses 1 through 7. What is that? 1 Samuel chapter 20, verses 36 through 38. 1 Kings chapter 16, verses 17 through 18. 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verses 14 through 36. Psalm 35, verses 21 through 28. And Isaiah chapter 17, verses 13 through 14. Read these and pray. Shalom and Godspeed to the household of the Lord Most High. As for the evildoers, the ungodly and wicked, no shalom, no Godspeed.